You cannot beat a good Irish crowd, there's no doubt about that. They talk about it all over the world. Before I came on stage tonight, the promoter here, Mr. Peter Aiken, told me that this is the second highest attendance for a solo show at this venue. I don't even know what to say anymore. And what's ironic is the person who is 250 tickets ahead of me is Bruce Springsteen. And weirdly enough, I've got a cover prepared by him. This is Dancing in the Dark.
They'll be calling you up, or I just say, gotta stay hungry.